in the category amongst the best interventional cardiologist of the year 2019 JNK. The award goes to Dr. Sushant Kumar. Please put your hands together for our winner, Dr. Sushant Kumar, who is making his way to the stage to receive his award.
I am an interventional cardiologist, basically based at Jammu. So I am working there, and I have been obliged that you have called me up here.
How is the journey?
Journey has been, there are lots of ups and downs in the life, you know, and same goes with the practice also.
Any suggestions for young doctors?
First of all, they should try to get into doctory. That is the most important, because most of the people nowadays are going on the other branches. And everyone should join, that is the thing. But taking up the scenarios and all, people are moving out of our profession and joining some other.
So how are you feeling like being nominated?
I feel glad that you have nominated me for this thing.
Best wishes to you. Thank you so much.